got Man.
We got the Big Man. We got Macca's Pumps. This is the job for today. All the way up here. The action for today. For these big guys.
We're going to school still.
This is the school I went to.
Kep Knox school. I went to as well.
My kids went to this school. My wife went to this school.
Unbelievable.
Did ya? Yeah.
Here we are at Kep Knox school.
These videos go the best. When I actually straight up.
Big days on the street again. Nice and flat day.
He's got a little way to the boxing.
And all the way to the wall.
Waiting for the guys to mag the wall for me and I can keep going. Beautiful, got a pole in the way here. Next night, mate. She's all in, all the way up there, round the corner, down here. This kid hasn't been bullfighted yet. You just see me screw this bit here. Pretty good still. Nice. So he's gonna spray it with alcohol. And then we're gonna bull float it. Alright, Ethan's on the screen.
Oh no.
We'll see how he goes. Don't have to be fast, it's nice. That's good. Oh, Kyle, push that mat up there. This labourer here actually pushing that mat over there. And he is down. Playing the walls as we go. Simon just rang. Sorry, Simon, I'll ring you back in a minute. Just filming some shit. Nice, Ethan. Good stuff. Alright for a young fella. Ethan's 21 years old, eh, Ethan?
18.
18, holy shit. I'll put that thumbnail, youngest greeter in Australia. Nah, you're not the youngest probably. One of them. 18 year old, but doing the thumb greeting is pretty good. He's not shy. Beautiful. Right, that's the molar mug we got for now. Today's job, haven't seen you today, guys. Oh well. But this is it. We've broomed off a bit up the pop there. She's all stick trout off. We're up Kepnock School, back in the old school days. Got this bit to go. Got his just hand trout all that up in there. Because the helicopter's not going to go up in there very well. She'll look alright when she's through. She's a bit wet up this end. A bit more dry than that end. Okay, been helicoptered now. Scotty's just stick trouted off. Looking alright. About 2 o'clock, we're up at right now, 2:30 maybe. Late start, it's all day. But she's getting there. Well, they've been going for 4 hours, don't they? Look on the concrete.
I've got it at 10.
So. That is 4 hours. In this cold weather, that's pretty good. Some people have been sitting around all night, I've heard. Hey. There's lots of them, really. What on? Edge is done. Beautiful.
His job. Details on Sophie Mug and Quality of Entertainment from Sarah. All that and so much more. Words you go after. It's in with the Savo from Paul. Selena Gomez and Marshmallow up next with Rory from Wixie.
Discover the shopping difference at Pinkwood Central. All your favourite shops in one place.
On the wall. Goals, and he's got the wall. Oh, he's got. He's hit the wall. Can't handle it, he's hit the wall. Looks alright.
You've seen and heard all about their amazing transformations. If you want to be there, then join the
bit harder out the edge there, so he's brewing that bit first. When you're walking around with ball floats and brooms and stick trousers, make sure you be careful where you're walking around, because you can run into pegs. You can run into things. I've seen a guy once hit a peg and cut his leg open really bad. And he was just on a bull float. He tripped over something, hit a peg. Got 72 stitches later. So always watch where you're walking.
Winter the financial year means saving money. And at Seabase Aquariums, you can save on everything. Don't miss their once-a-year sale. All aquariums, freshwater and marine fish. Aquarium accessories, everything.
Right, we'll show you at the end.
Okay, this one's all helicoptered here now.
Just got a stick trowel it. Might hit it again yet, because it's a bit wet. Tail underneath, just wet on top, because we sprayed alcohol on it. Keeps that a little bit wetter. I reckon we didn't need it, really. That's Scotty for it.
Bit of trivia for you. Scotty was just telling me, in all the schools now, they don't put plastic downpipes to the ground. They put them inside these steel things. See this steel thing here? And the downpipe goes down into it. And this doesn't touch the ground. Gap underneath there for it to go in the drain. Pretty cool. Solid, try to break them kids. Won't be breaking that in a hurry.
So we're just putting that little ramp out there. There's a ramp there. And there's a ramp over there in front of that door.
Last bit of the brooming.
And she's a done.
Beautiful. Another day down. Scotty's be putting some concrete down in the next 2 weeks. You'll see some big jobs. At Ketnock School. What have we got? We got 2,000 squares to pour, 1,500 squares to pour. All up. Alright, cool. Alright, that's the end of today. We've done the video. We've done the concrete, I mean. The video's nearly done. Kids have finished school. So time for us to go to home as well. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, and I know some of you guys do it differently in different countries. We all do it differently. As long as you do it your way, and we do it our way, we all work out the same. I'm just here to help to teach some of you young guys that don't know what you're doing to how to do it. So thanks for the comments, and thanks for the thumbs up, and I'll see you all tomorrow. I've got two more jobs this week already. So, yeah.